Yola, my amazing people, hoping kosalama, and you've just tuned into Tubonga's show, the ultimate spot where the energies are high, the vibes are fresh, and most definitely, we get to have the most open and realest conversations about anything and everything, hashtag no limit. And today, guys, I am your host, Reni Njoroge. I have very lovely guest, HapaIV, but before we get to the topic, Nanikiwa introduce you, my guest, I want to tell you about DreamWorks Investment Limited. This is a construction company yenye ime to sponsor his show to Bonga Show, and they are a very very reliable company. They deal with all your project management unaezataka, and they are just more than architects, designers, and even builders. Ukitaka anything to do with construction, this is the company to go to. We have their numbers here on the screen. Reach them out na utakuwa sorted. And so yes guys, how are you guys? Mko salama? Mko fiti? Karibuni sana to Bonga Show. So hapa hivi we have a very interesting topic, the future of the working youth. Aha, tunaona aje future ya working. But before we get there, I want you guys to introduce yourself. Maybe tunaweza anza hapa hivi na Max.
Okay, hope you're doing well, guys. My name is Max, as you have heard. My official name is B.M. Gamba. So I am a software developer. I'm a co-founder of Vibeen. It's a social media platform based in Kenya. Mm-hmm. We mostly help people to find jobs and quick gigs, which is what we do.
Ah, that's amazing. Considering the topic tuko nayo leo, najua uko na mengi yetu, sindo?
Yes, yes.
Aha, we can go here. Weza kuji introduce pia?
Hello guys. Mm-hmm. Peter Mooney is my name. I'm a content creator.
Amazing. So hapa hivi tuko na content creator na kuna programmer. Na nyinyi pia ni ma Gen Z ama? Si ndio?
Na help by your group.
Bona mna help by your group. Okay. So I have the very first question nataka niwaulize. Nianze hapa na Peter. How do you envision your ideal work environment in future? Yani ile kazi yenye unaona in the next like 5 years unaiona aje from now?
Things in future itakuwa tofauti na sahi because of the growth of technology. So according to me, in the future mambo itakuwa rahisi.
Itakuwa rahisi. Things will be easier. Kupata pesa itakuwa rahisi.
Kupata pesa pia itakuwa rahisi.
Amazing. Aha, Max, how do you envision like your ideal work environment in the next like 5 to 10 years from now?
I think the working environment in general, I think it will be so much, it has already started. Mm-hmm. Automation is not something new. So it means that most of the job that we actually do, I think will be so much automated in a way that we can only just imagine about it. So with the new technology just coming in, artificial intelligence, Internet of Things is just going to revolutionize like the entire job sector.
Uh-huh. Nimesikia kidogo pale umetaja AI, that is an artificial intelligence, ndio?
Yes.
And the automation of vitu. Maybe unaweza tuelezea zaidi. Maybe there's someone out there. Siku hizi tunaona tukienda ku Google, unaona everything AI, ChatGPT. Hebu tuelezee kidogo about that.
Okay, the term artificial intelligence, I think it's a common one because it's a from just towards artificial intelligence. Mm-hmm. We as humans are intelligent enough. That is how we consider ourselves. Mm-hmm. So artificial, it means that it's something that is created by another intelligence. So it means that it's something that is created just like a copy of the other intelligence. Uh-huh. So it means that since we have machines, so there was that was the best platform to actually implement our own self of intelligence.
Yes. That is amazing. Kidogo ni ruke kwa Peter. Peter, ushaisikia AI, automation, kwako, how do you view it?
AI, according to me, it's the same as what Max are saying. Ina make things easier. Nataka kufikiria mingi sana, so if you nataka maybe process something, you just use the AI.
into machines ziko pale. Naona siku hizi watu wanaweka, there's something that was trending on Facebook na ilikuwa like wanatengeneza, you just say wanaitaje, like the prompt, unaweka kitu nataka kuona mama amebeba mtoto, an African child, and then boom, within a matter of seconds imeappear tu hapo. So you think, do you think like pitani kuja kwako, do you think AI is creating jobs ama it's going to create jobs in the future?
It's going to replace jobs. It's more risky kwa job nini opportunities.
So you're the one who believes in the traditional way of employment, accounting.
Yeah.
Ah, really? Wow. Wow, that's nice. Max hapa amecheka ni kama kidogo. What do you think? In AI itakuja ku replace jobs ama ina increase?
Okay. I think this actually happened in every any other revolution that happened. The first, second, and now we're in the fourth. Actually, people are so much afraid about their jobs. Yes, it will replace some jobs, but there is still an opportunity of creating more jobs. Because there's some extent that an AI cannot reach, where humans can reach. Which is something that people, if someone is outside there that is trying to do something that an AI can't do, it means that it's actually the best time to actually capitalize on that skill that AI can't do. So it means that yes, it's going to replace jobs, but at the same time it's going to also create more jobs. Yeah, so it's no difference from these other revolutions that have been happening, industrial revolutions.
So to you it's like a growth that's supposed to be there, at least kukwenda your progress.
Yes, as humanity it's something that is just supposed to be there, because if it's not there, if it's not there, it means that there's nothing that is happening. There's no growth, there's nothing, so it just has to happen.
Amazing. Kidogo, this question that a friend asked me, kidogo kati ya AI na the human mind, ni gani iko na IQ? Like, let me start with Peter, because amesema like the traditional employment wanapenda sana. Is it that maybe you're fearing AI iko na IQ iko juu? Maybe I can put it that way, kuliko binadamu ama ni aje?
Definitely. Like AI hakuna swali inaziuliza na and it processes the question much quick than the human mind.
Amazing. Max, do you still think IQ ya AI imekuja ikakuwa stronger than the human IQ?
Okay. It depends on the question, the way someone can want to actually understand it. Imagine this example. You have a kid. This kid is, okay, when a kid is born, they actually doesn't know anything. They actually learn like everything from scratch, right? How to walk, even how to crawl actually, how to walk, how to speak, everything. And then there's some time that they actually become even better than their parents, right? So I think artificial intelligence, it's actually on the same, like just the same way. So it means that with your definition of IQ, like I think artificial intelligence can actually process information much faster than humans can. So if the IQ definition that you're trying to name to like portray, if it's about processing and acquiring information much faster, then it means that they can actually beat humans like one in a million, like it's that big gap. So but I think in general, I think humans, I think they only have like there's some things the way I had said earlier that AI can do, but humans can't. So that is the only difference. But it's only with time. It's going to actually do a lot of stuff.
So for now, the human brain bado iko juu kidogo.
Yeah, it's actually
because actually the human when you wametengeneza hiyo AI.
That is only part of not processing information, but processing information it's
much faster.
It's much faster. So it's okay. I think like that conversation is actually big in a way that it's a big one when you talk about story in how our brains work and also how the computer is actually built. And then there's also this development about quantum computing. it is actually happening.
Mm-hmm. So maybe you can uneza to enlighten kidogo hiyo inamaanisha nini.
So like the normal way, I think, like the quantum computing, the way it's actually created is actually different from our traditional computers. The way our traditional computers, our phone, our laptops, our desktops. So the way the processors are actually many designed, they're actually so much different. So in future, in the next like 10 to 20 years to come, like these computers, like quantum computers, will be much common, like the way we can see our normal computers. So that one is supposed to actually be more powerful compared to our normal computer. So if you talk about processing, quantum computing is a quantum computer is actually more powerful than a traditional computer. So currently, you can imagine the way AI imekuwa sahi. So like imekuwa now only computers. So you can imagine that time ikifika, when your quantum computers ziko common.
Zitakuwa wow. It will be like another world.
Yeah.
Maybe naweza ruka kidogo from that question. Niulize kitambo, maybe what do you think about the long-term education? Yani tumeenda unaanza primary, unaanzia nursery kwanza, primary, high school, unafika campus. Kidogo kidogo kuna wengine wanaenda hadi PhD, masters. So maybe I can ask you guys, nikianzia na Peter. What do you think, do you approve hiyo nini ya long term education, ama you just think working smart, kuna work hard, kuna ku work smart, na pia kuna hiyo the long term education. What do you think about it?
As one of the people who have gone through the long term education, inatufunza mingi along the way, so it's not good to skip some processes. Like kama umejua you can be a engineer like Max, unaenda direct from class private, unaenda kufanya engineering, utaruka mambo mingi. So I support it.
So mambo mingi, maybe in terms of social life?
In terms of social life, yeah, education matters.
Amazing. Najua Max hapo hivyo, nataka nimrushie hiyo swali kidogo ndio nisikie kama akiwa class 5 angeenda kusomea programming. But before we get there, I would love to go for a short break. Na wacha tumeongea inakaa time kidogo, but we need more time for this, and allow me to go for a short break sahi. Guys, I want to remind you about DreamWorks Investment Limited. This is a very reliable company. They deal with all your construction things. Wamesponsor hii show vizuri sana, and these are the best architectures you may find. Unataka interior designers, crafting your house hapa na pale, at advices, these are the best guys to go to. So we have their contacts hapa hivi kwa screen. Reach them out and you're going to be sorted vizuri sana. So see you guys after this short break.